I think this is possibly one of the biggest fires I've seen in West Yorkshire for wildfire, and it's because it's running through heather. It does have a really high flame front because it's so combustible. So yeah, it is quite dramatic to see.